started really well today. I hit the ball okay. Not that great, but I made everything today. So very happy with the way I played today. Like I said, putting was really good today. I managed to hold some putts, which is not easy to do this week because the greens are very tricky, I would say. The ball breaks a lot from multiple directions. So I figured it out today. Absolutely, winning is always good and want to finish strong this year. So let's hope, and let's hope for the best and let's see what I can do. Definitely putting, it's a short course, so everybody's going to hit it close. The person who makes the most amount of putts is going to win.
Today I was hitting good and putting is really good, but I had one bogey only today. I was really good hitting today. Best birdie is hole number 3 and hole number 8. New iron set and really good hitting, and new irons really work for me. I was happy for that. I always think about 17 to 18 under par winning scores. I shoot like that score.